Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Lexi, and today's video is going to be my favorite products of 2017. Now, I really was not going to do this because I feel like I'm super indecisive, and I recently did a favorite products like of all time. That was probably a couple months ago, so that one needs updating, but that will take me like a while, so don't even rush me on that. But I figured, I saw these little trend going around, I figured I would try it out and let you guys know my favorite products, beauty and hair of 2017. Things that I've tried this year that I'm absolutely in love with that will follow me into 2018. I have tried a lot of stuff. I didn't even know how much stuff I had tried until like I really went back and looked. So yeah, let's get into the video. So I made my list, of course, and we're gonna start off with beauty because beauty's kind of short and I tried some new stuff in beauty, but not as much hair, obviously. So for beauty, my favorite things that I've tried in 2017 would have to be my Fenty Beauty foundation. Yeah, like the foundation gives me that natural look, matte, natural, flawless, like all put together. I love that foundation, hands down. I'm in the color 430. My Fenty Beauty Matchstick in Espresso. Love it. That's what I use to contour. I recently, like I just tried, like literally like a couple weeks, no, like last week, the Kat Von D Lock It foundation. I'm in the color Deep 76 Warm. Like, I really, really like it. It is definitely matte. It definitely lasts all day. Definitely a photo shoot fresh look because if it's hot outside, my face stayed matte the whole time. So I definitely did like that. And that one does last longer than the Fenty. Definitely is Lock It. It, like, it stays in place. It's a little bit ashy, so you have to play with it and make it look warm. But I actually really did like it. The Beauty Bakery setting powder in the color yellow. I tried that. I bought that for my black owned makeup tutorial, which is coming up like very soon. I have been using it and I'm like, wow, like the hype is real. And it wasn't cheap, but the hype is real. And the It's My Ray Ray and BH Cosmetics palette. You guys, I bought that like because it was on sale. It had like a coupon code. I was like, okay, I'll try it out. And it had really, really pretty colors and it seemed really beginner friendly. Let me know down below if you want to see a tutorial of using that BH Cosmetics by It's My Ray Ray palette thing, because I have been using it all the time now. Like, literally, I reach for it all the time. So let me know if you guys want to see a full video using that, because you do a full face contour, highlight, eyes. It's really beautiful. NYX Brow Mascara in Black. I love it. And the NYX Cinnamon Roll Gloss. I have it on right now. And the NYX Double Stacked Mascara. Have it on right now, and I have been wearing this mascara like non-stop. So those are my beauty favorites of 2017. Not much, I don't think, but let me know what you guys' favorites are of hair and beauty or whatever, extensions, wigs, whatever, like let me know. And now we're gonna get into hair. I tried to condense this list like literally as much as I could, and I think it's pretty good. They're not in categories, they're not in any particular order, so let's just get into what I picked. Mielle Protein Free Deep Conditioner, and that's the Mongongo oil, I believe. I love it. It softened my hair like crazy. I feel like Mielle's specialty would definitely be, for me personally, conditioners. They have really, really good conditioners. Kinky Tresses Hair Butter and the Kinky Tresses Deep Conditioner. Those two items from that brand literally blew all the other things out the water. Not that they are like way better, but just the moisture level that I get from those products are literally to die for. Like, I love the moisture that I get from those products. Main Choice 24 Karat Twisting Gel. You already know I love it. I freaking love it. The Mielle Organics Hair Milk, very thick, very moisturizing. I love it. True by Made Beautiful Hydrating Hair Butter. You guys, that is a nice butter. And it gives a super nice hold and it's moisturizing. Like, it's perfect. The Honey's Handmade Bentonite and Sea Clay Conditioning Mask. Oh my gosh. Softened up my hair. softened up my hair like nobody's business. The Chocolate Kinks and Curls Aloe Colada Styling Pudding and their Pineapple Honey Shine Glaze. So in the video that I did on that brand, I did not really use the shine glaze in conjunction with the pudding like to twist my hair, but I recently did a video on my Instagram. You can go check it out, follow me at Candy Kinks, and I used those two together to style my hair per recommendation from the owner. My hair was so soft, guys. My hair was so freaking soft. Like, talk about plush. Go watch the video, you'll see what I'm talking about. But like, literally, talk about plush. Those two together definitely make it on my list for 2017 because my hair was beyond soft. Last but not least, the Natural Club Deep Conditioner, the avocado deep conditioner that you guys saw all over YouTube, all over Instagram, everywhere. It was everywhere for a reason, okay? That deep conditioner was really popping, and more than a few of you guys had actually went on and bought that product, and I'm using my code. So shout out to you guys. Let me know, comment down below what you thought about it, if you bought it using my code. I know Karen won the giveaway and she really liked it. She let me know. So let me know down below if you actually bought it and you tried it already. And those are my favorite products of 2017. I literally went through all of my old videos. I went through my Instagram trying to figure out which ones that had my hair looking the best, feeling the best, and what I remembered to really blow me away. So that's what I came across. I had to go way back to find the Mayel stuff and the True by Made Beautiful stuff. Once again, comment down below what you have tried and loved this year. Also, comment down below what you tried and you thought you were gonna love, but you was just like, eh, it was all right, it was straight. Let me know. I'm actually really curious about what you guys tried and did not like. And I wanna see if it's close to what I have tried and did not like. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snap, my blog, candykinks.com, and I will see you guys in 2018. This is my last video of 2017. Hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you guys for helping me grow my channel, supporting me, loving on me, giving me tips and tricks and ideas, and just so much support. Like, I really, really appreciate it. And in 2018, we are gonna be going hard, okay? Going real, real, real hard. So like, put on your seatbelt. I'm being real corny right now. Okay, guys, I'll see you in 2018.